So you hear that guitar part. Now, influences go both ways. So McQueen is totally blown away by the Beatles. He can't get the sound of that electric filtering out of his mind. He's got the banjo technique, so he's applying to the guitar. He's integrating rock and folk. He's more than anybody creating the first rock sound, which can influence everybody. But now, the Beatles hear the birds. And so they contact the band. They say, well, we really like what you're doing.
How big so you get. Look how big and, you're getting. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Wow, he was getting big. Look at that big one in there. That's Lenny. Lenny and Lucky. Still, one egg that doesn't hatch. We're not sure about the other one. She stays out of a lot. Yes. Good morning, Boogies.